JC, we're honored to have with us today a good friend and supporter of TFC from the Philippine Consulate in San Francisco.
Yes, good friend of the show indeed. He's here to make a quick invite to a special holiday event dedicated to the Filipino community. Welcome back to Adobo Nation at Maligayang Pasko sa inyo, Conjen. We call him Conjen, but let's please welcome Consul General Henry Bansutro Jr.
Hi, thank you, JC, and thank you, Hannah. Thank you for having me here to plug our concert for the Filipino community. Thank you. Maligayang Pasko sa inyong dalawa.
Thanks for coming. So, what is the exciting Pinoy Pasko Protocol event all about?
Yes, Hannah. This year, well, every year we have the Pascuan sa Consulado, no? Which we do for the community. But for this year, it's very unique because we're doing it in a virtual platform. It's an online concert that we have titled Pinoy Pasko, Proud Ako, an online concert. And so we're doing this, obviously, with a strong support from the Filipino channel, TFC, and we're most grateful for that. A partner of ours in the Spark Connect Empower. No? And this will happen on the 12th of December at 3:15 in the afternoon.
Conjen, we're glad your event is bringing us some Christmas cheer. Who are the artists who will be performing?
Yes, JC, thank you. We're very proud to have the national artist for the music, Ryan Kayabyab, and Ryan Kayabyab Singers. They will top bill the concert. We also have the world-class Philippine madrigal singers, and also from Berlin, a Filipino concert pianist based in Berlin, Abelardo Galang, who will render some musical pieces for us. And obviously, we're very proud of our own homegrown talents from the Bay Area. We have the Saring Himig. We also have the Sincerity Girls and classically contempo. And we will have a surprise performances by performers from the Filipino channel.
So when and where can we watch Pinoy Pasko Proud Ako?
Thank you, Hannah. We will be able to watch this first with the Filipino channel, TFC, on December 12 at 3:15. At the same time, you should be able to see the concert also and watch it from the Facebook of the Philippine Consulate General, which is facebook.com/phinsf. And I mentioned the Filipino channel. So this should be available to as many people, as Filipinos as possible, not just in the Bay Area, but with the Filipino channel, we're obviously able to reach as many people around Filipinos around the globe.
Wow, very well said. All right, before we let you go, Conjen, 2020, as you know, has been a crazy year to say the least. Please leave us with a parting message, maybe a quick Christmas greeting to all our Pinoy viewers.
Thank you, JC. First, from the bottom of our hearts, Merry Christmas. And I say Merry, and I'm not just saying that as a lip service, but really saying that in its full meaning, that despite the pandemic, obviously we're doing this in the middle of a pandemic, that we can still find joy, that there is hope, that our happiness, our joyfulness is not dependent on a sad environment or when people are depressed by what's happening, but that merriness, that joyfulness is something very deep among Filipinos, because we Filipinos are people of deep faith. And in the middle of these difficulties that we see around us, we can still find that joy, and that we're able to find that real joy in that Jesus Christ born in the manger. And hopefully our hope is that through this concert, we'll be able to bring this happiness, this joyfulness to every family home of Filipinos, wherever they are. And so we're able to connect them also with our own tradition and in our own and Filipinos back home. And so, maligayang Pasko po. Merry Christmas talaga. Maligayang Pasko sa lahat at manigong bagong taon.
Wow, very well said. Thanks again for the quick visit, Konjen. We'll be seeing you on Pinoy Pasko. Proud ako.
Salamat, Hannah. Salamat, JC. And hope to see all of you. And together with our families, let's enjoy these.